left back to... Yeah! Fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3! Where I'm still confused and nothing makes sense. 5 months?!
The cold, cold ground.
Here, here!
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Gentlemen. Let us away.
First it was too cold. Now it's too goddamn hot.
Right?
And humid too. It's a right swamp, I tell you.
To say nothing of the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please. We'll be in that one's beef soon enough and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
Returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely.
Unless you've underestimated our enemy.
Alright.
I see you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Will you help the others to prepare? Follow.
She's bossy.
Everything all right, sir?
Just savoring the moment. No doubt, many wonder why it is we've pushed so far west. These are wild lands, as yet untamed and unsettled. But it shall not always be so. In time, our holdings will no longer suffice. And that day is closer than you think. We must ensure our people have ample room to grow and further prosper. Which means we need more land. The French understand this and endeavor to prevent such growth. They skirt around our territory, erecting forts and forging alliances, awaiting the day they might strangle us with the noose they've built. This must not come to pass. We must sever the cord and send them back. This is why we ride. To offer them one last chance. The French will leave. Or they will die!
Now is the time to strike.
Wait. To scatter the expedition is not enough. We must ensure that Braddock falls, else he's sure to try again. I'll disguise myself as one of his own and make my way to his side. Your ambush will provide the perfect cover for me to deliver the killing blow.
That actually makes sense. How are we gonna do that, though?
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead.
The troop would be exposed there. We must maintain the element.
We are near 2,000 men. One scout is all they need to know of us. And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
Kill them!
Yep, of course, it doesn't tell me that till afterwards, so I'll have to research the map. Alright, welcome back to me screwing this up.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
I have to kill two of them.
At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne.
Without creating a massive
onslaught.
We are near 2,000 men. One scout is all they need to know of us. And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
Okay. We know for a fact we can't do anything if that's the case. That's okay.
We await your signal.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne.
Trespasser!
We should follow the
No, I'm not. I'm screwing this up hard.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead.
The troop would be exposed there. We must maintain the element of surprise.
We are near 2,000 men. One scout is all they need to know of us. And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
I don't fully grasp, like, if I kill this guy... Why did you not get down? Like, all he had to have done was just crouch. Not that hard.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead.
The troop would be exposed there. We must maintain the element of surprise.
We are near 2,000 men.
What? What is going on all of a sudden? Like, I'm getting screwed left and right.
await your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead.
The truth would be exposed there. We must maintain the element of surprise.
We are near 2,000 men.
Wait.
One scout is all they need to know of us. And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
We're going to do it right this time. Up we go. 2,000 red coats to go.
I'm telling you, we've packed the car too high. The ground is uneven, it's dangerous, hidden. With the French push back, there'll be a lot of opportunities for us up north.
I'll not tolerate.
Edward. Not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir. Where are you off to, Edward?
I mean, he does.
Ah!
Okay, probably it is, but I feel like it's more of a mastermind. Yeah. Rage Assassin's Creed 3. Officially. Like. Anytime now, game. Bad. I'm excited. I've wanted to do a Let's Rage in a while. Was my fault. Completely 100% my fault. Alright. Oh my god. Spur? It, you have to hit all three of them. Okay? That's not hard as long as the game allows you to do it. And for some reason, I had it highlighted to attack the thing, so it attacks the random soldier closest to me.
I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then! Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't.
Hurry before he gets away!
Go! Oh, no, they just kill that guy. He deserves to die at this point.
I don't deserve this!
Yeah, you do.
You're a hypocrite, Atham!
I'm sorry, Edward, but you forced my hand!
Death opens a door. Nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass, after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? All those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today. In this instance, I concur. Farewell, Edward.
This is such frustrating experience.
It's done. I have upheld my part of the bargain. I expect that you will honor yours.
Honor me?
Why is she so monotoned? Like,
No!
You seem disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of Yotzitzizu, who came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us. Her ears still hear our words. Her hands still guide us. And the love still gives us strength.
You've shown me great kindness, dear. Thank you. I should go.
What? Love stories don't work in these games. We know how this works. I mean, as you had to propagate somewhere in his adventure, so he's definitely a son of somehow. Guys, next time on Assassin's Creed 3. I wonder how much more I can hate my life about this game. Sitting only at 10% being done. I guess we start 4? We need to find the almanac. I know that's a big start. But the few things missing, I can't figure it out. And that red bar freaks me out. I think it's DLC. I'll see you guys then.